to my channel. As you can see, I was pretty daring and finally decided to try dark purple lipstick. I chose this dark purple liner and I actually am in love with it. I thought dark lips won't suit me, I don't know, because I thought I was a bit more tan and I don't know, but it actually looks alright, and just mixing it with a lighter shade, so just to get like a gradient effect in the lips, made it more better. I'm just keeping it cash tonight, going to a house party, so happy birthday me if you're watching. It's a house party, so I just want to be comfy. So yeah, if you want to see and check out my look, keep watching. Damn, I need to do my nails, yo. Alright, taking my trusty Sigma F80 brush, loading it up, and covering up these little suckers right here. As you can see, I don't have the clearest face. I suffer from acne, but this foundation covers it all. It's the CoverGirl Stay Fabulous foundation, which you cannot get here in Australia, which sucks balls. Now I'm using Maybelline's Fit Me Concealer to cover up my big ass grocery bags. So lightly tappa 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 until you start to look alive. I typically take a darker concealer to cover up the imperfections, like all these hideous scars from my acne and, oh, worst experience ever, I still suffer from hormonal acne. I've been on anything, you name it, Roaccutane basically wrecked my whole body in general. Oh, don't I look great? Now taking my P80 brush from Sigma and blend away, blend, blend, blend. I love this brush. So ladies, whenever you're using liquid anything, you want to seal it up with a powder. I'm using CoverGirl Olay Pressed Powder Foundation. Don't forget the neck, y'all. This is one step I never used to do. But if you want your eyeshadows to stop creasing, you want to put an eyeshadow primer. Now testing out my new eyeshadow quattro from Essence, I'm taking the champagne color and patting it all over my eyelids. Now taking one of the browns, I'm using a tapered brush to deepen out my crease area to give it a bit more definition. Now you want to dab some color on your outer V, just like so. Now you can see the harsh lines in the eyeshadow, so I'm taking my NYX 10 eyeshadow palette and taking another champagne color to blend that softly away. Now coming back to my quattro, I'm taking the lightest shade to highlight my brow bone. This just gives you a bit of dimension. Now taking the champagne color again, I am packing it right in the middle of my lid to give it a nice bam, pop, wow, sham wow! Oh, so look who we have here. It's a triple threat stack of eyeliners. I'm just taking the black eyeliner from Physician's Formula and only focusing it on the tips. Cause don't you just hate when eyeliners melt into your tear ducts? Or maybe my tear ducts are thirsty. So I'm all about using eyeshadow to fill in my eyebrows. I'm using Jordana's brown eyeshadow. I love it. So this has got to be my fave mascara. It lengthens, it's not clumpy, it's smooth, it just works so well on my eyelashes. I wear it to the gym and guess what, it also conditions your eyelashes to make them healthier and stronger. You can also bend the wand, which is called the flexi wand, to get in those hard to reach places. Now lining up my eyeballs with Urban Decay eyeliner, and as you can see, I am not perfect at all. Just cleaning it up with a Q-tip. So I'm kind of looking like Morticia Adams from the Adams Family, which I don't want to look like, so I gotta bronze my face up using NYC's Sunny Bronzer and just defining the hollows of my cheeks, my forehead, and my favorite trick of all is slimming down my nozzles. You know, adding some color into your life will simply make the world go round. So here I've got the Elizabeth Arden Shimmer Powder, which I'm using to highlight the top of my cheeks and the bridge of my nose. I just ate a mushroom. So now for the fun part! I'm lining my lips with Revlon Timeliner for Lips in Lavender. And check this out, my lips are cracked as I'm sorry, but I just couldn't moisturize them. But don't worry, I'm using this Calvin Klein lipstick to fill in the little gaps and smoothen it all out. As the Hodge twins say, look at it, now respect it. This is basically what I'm wearing. Gwen Stefani shirt, my cargo pants, and just some Lecoq black shoes. Yeah. Okay, I'll see you next time, guys. Peace.